We're doing this with Audacity. I'm sure I can easily fix that. So, you don't need to listen to any of that.
Editing,
welcome back to
editing.
Rockman 4 minus infinity. Oedipus. I mean, editing.
Editing. Oh God, my eyes are bleeding from the editing. It's Red Supre season. Let's play. Let's play season. Red Supre season.
Okay, so
what brilliant genius choice do you
said,
try this time?
Well, since you brought it up, I'll have to give myself a promotion.
I remember there was a gimmick this week, but I don't remember difficulty wise. But I just remember the gimmick itself, anyway.
Speaking of Rockman World,
exactly.
I
like this gimmick. I know it's just interface, nothing more, but at least...
Oh, and apparently that's how you see things in this one. Have to be a certain level.
That's
very good. You don't see many games do that. I approve of
this. Yeah, this hack really went up.
I don't approve of getting hit multiple times, but
you know.
The rest I could approve of.
Blind sighting is the thing.
Again.
One up because, you know, I was like,
I'll just give myself a one up because why not?
Promotion.
I did say I was going to give myself a promotion. May as well stick with it. What did I get up here?
Not a damn
just
thing.
That.
I'll give
that was definitely worth the time and effort.
I'll give myself a promotional materials.
I don't feel like doing that. And I noticed every once in a while, I'm not sure if it's just because of just how I'm doing the stage, I noticed that it's very randomly showing everything and then just not doing anything. May as well.
The light, the viewing space expanding and contracting.
Yeah.
That's based on killing the light enemies from the base game.
Yeah.
You kill the ones that light up, you get more. If you kill the lights, you get less. I believe is how that worked.
Yeah.
I don't believe anyway it's fairly random, but it might start, you know, first regressing to normal after some time.
Yeah.
Either way, though.
And those things now scrolled. Whatever. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's...
Not good.
No.
Not good?
Not really. I'm actually going to wait until that scrolls out. Wait. No. I said no! Leave me be.
Yeah, I said no!
I don't want to... Oh.
Man, frames just died there, so I couldn't tell what was going on.
Oh, that was stupid. I saw E-Tank and Lies. I got it.
Yeah, now I see, yeah. Skype, jeez, come on. Stay with it.
Extra life.
I don't know if I should...
Apparently, this is a... You're new.
I don't remember this.
Seemed like imaginative robot master there. Even though it died in, like, very few charge hits.
Though I'm trying not to spoil, I kind of want to say something away, but, remember how one Romac you could kill Eddie?
Oh, yes.
Well, while you can't do anything to him with the Buster in this game, you can...
Oh, hello again.
Yeah, he's got Hacker, love Shadow Man. But yeah, you can't use the Buster Arm. There is another way to interact with Eddie in this game that...
I think you mentioned at one point before I decided to do this, using the Recycler on him, I believe you said?
Yes, at least it was for Recycler, so I didn't know it was going to be a spoiler-free in that sense. So get off my... Don't get on my back, folks. That's the thing. That happened before. Then whatever. Shadow Man is certainly...
Actually, no.
Shadow...
That was personally me.
Shadow Man, the serious business.
My business is your business.
Better not be one. Oh, Proton John.
Oh, you got me there. Would you take a hit already? Yeah. I would say I understand his pattern, but
that would be a lie.
That would just be a bold-faced lie.
That would be bullshit, as the cool kids would say today.
As Chad Warren would say, that's just straight up bullshit.
That's bullshit right there. Talking about big bullshit.
Not even bullshit, just
it's
bullshit.
Just big bullshit. Man, what kind of dump would that ghost take? Yikes.
I don't think we even
I'm
want
sorry,
to
I'm giving you the middle image, folks. I'm sorry.
That's how it's done. Okay. And I noticed he's, or maybe it's just me, moving somewhat faster.
Always running to the smoke bomb. Always.
Yoku Blocks 2.0.
Including Yoku ladders, for that matter. By the way, don't get stuck inside of a block as it's solidifying.
I'd imagine that would be instant kill.
Either way, do you want to find out, so...
No, not really.
Not really good. Do you want to crash? Well, not really, but then you should steal the car. English. English in my demented cartoon movie, why not?
You know, the whole, where did you learn to fly and all that jazz.
Oh god, EGN Adventures, because I don't think so, Tim. Yeah.
Well, now we found out.
Or rather, you found out anyway.
Well, it's an adventure. We'll say that much.
Yeah, remember my Yoku blocks? I know what I said about Yoku spikes. I don't want to count these as Yoku spikes, in my opinion. It's a similar concept, but I'm okay with it.
And now we add a third color.
It's a good thing they're not color-coded, otherwise imagine the poor bastard trying to do this game colorblind, you know?
Ah. You know what? Now I'm actually going to try auto-fire. Because my thumb is actually starting to get a bit sore.
Just to, when I was talking about this enemy being bulky, I believe it was said that this enemy has 128 health. And that's why he's, you know, bulky. Yeah, bulky!
Not bulk biceps bulky, but still bulky nonetheless.
Yes. Maybe not bulk and skull bulky either, but you know. Or Bulkmeyer. There we go. Yeah, call by his full first name, Bulkmeyer.
Bulkmeyer's Inferno.
What was it, Eugene Bulkmeyer, I think it was? God, it's been a while, I'm sorry, folks. God, a Power Rangers fan, are you?
Would you put me back up there? Thank you.
The colors, Duke, the colors! I'm colorblind, kid.
Wasn't trying to do that. I was also not trying to do that. Just trying to kill him. Moving on! Yay, that definitely got us much. Ow. Also, yeah. That's not good. Also, that's not going to work either.
Also, color puzzles. Well, okay, it's not really a puzzle involving color, but just whatever. It sounded good to me, at least.
No. Why do I imagine suddenly showing the clip? Go fast forward! Go fast forward!
No, let's keep passing this part. Pass this part. In fact, never show this part again.
I even heard... at one point, I'm probably going to botch his name. I hope not. I can't remember what I'm talking about. Death. Mel Brooks, I knew it would come back to me. He mentioned that he wanted to do an actual sequel Spaceballs, literally called The Search for More Money.
Oh, was he just saying that to be funny, or do you think he was serious?
I believe he was dead serious.
Oh, fuck. You know what? That would make me feel better about the Star Wars prequel nonsense, so... Nothing else. Finally getting a proper Spaceballs for that shit. Even more so if... even more so if Episode 7 ends up bombing. Case that crap ends up bombing, too, considering modern Star Wars seems to be... I just say modern, it was like 2001 or 2, but I'm just saying, you know. If it ain't classic Star Wars, it probably didn't work out well.
Yeah.
Although I've heard one of the animated Clone Wars things where it was really good, but other than that...
I personally enjoyed the cartoon short version of Clone Wars. Not necessarily the whole CG thing.
Okay. The one that was Genndy Tartakovsky?
Yeah,
that I've heard was good. But I mean, other than that, though, modern Star Wars seems to not work out very well. Even Deadpool is like see Jar Jar Binks is trash. Say it. Color coordinated nightmare. I don't think Rarity would like the stage very much. Wait, the way that swinging platform is that like a smiley face?
I don't think that was the intention, but now that you brought it to my mind...
I'm just saying, you know, it kind of makes me think it's like a big old shit-eating grin. I mean, still gonna hack to my mini, but I'm just saying. Smile, smile, smile. It's not even the smile song, it's like the Shirley Temple smile song. Yeah, Shirley Temple had a smile song.
It warms the cockles of my heart. All the while, I'm sure it does.
Cockles does not sound awkward in any way, shape, or form. I'm just saying, bro. I mean, no, it had originally, I'm sure, had very innocent. And just the way it sounds now, it's kind of...
That's not gonna work. I'm good.
Well, your
that was a
head
thing.
Got trapped in a thing. Didn't get hurt for some reason, but the head was trapped in a thing.
Hey!
Ten out of ten. Time to Brightman it. And you got lives left. And Dewey Dinks. So hey, time to face the smartest robot master. Something I've got Megaman 5. Yeah, those flash bulbs he shoots, or light bulbs he shoots at you, seriously get Kirby vibes from them. I don't remember which one it was,
but
it was a light power for one of the Kirby games, and that's how it looked. That and Spark in Kirby's Dream Land 2 coming from the fish, I think. Sorry, I'm not trying to get you killed.
It's okay. Now would be a good time to try different weapons.
Try using Rush Search on him.
It works, trust me on this.
There's such thing as a profile faster weakness to a utility. Don't you remember Super Arm? I mean Super Arrow. Super Arm?
Whoa, apparently it did that much damage to... I'm foolish enough, I have to try. If it did that much damage to him, I have to try.
Cause why not, right?
There you go.
A weapon weakness, it exists. No,
and I really wasn't even trying to be serious with that one. It's just, let's give it a go, see if it works.
This Hell Wheel is pretty awesome. It's crazy how it controls, but it's pretty awesome, in my opinion. It's certainly a step up from...
Spark Manbo.
Really step up my... coming message, Evil Santa Claus.
Rush Cannon Adapter?
Give you any vibes or thoughts of something unrelated to Mega Man?
I don't think it shoots balloons out of Rush. I'm just saying.
No. But when you use it, though, it might. And if not, the other Rush adapter will definitely point you toward the right game that it's referencing. Of all odd things to reference.
Well, now that we mention that.
Oh, no.
Let's kiss this Toad Man. Turn him into a prince.
No, I... Does this look like he's gonna be Prince Mallow to you?
No.
You're lucky it ended up being Prince Darkness Ganon. I'm just saying, you know. Or my luck, either way. Oh yeah, when you kill all the frog enemies here, stand on one of the slopes. Once you kill the enemies on screen, stand on the slopes and take a look at Mega Man.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's a nice feature.
That's right. See, polish. Attention to detail in a ROM hack.
And I just got another extra life.
Oh, fuck. The frame rate couldn't even tell. Wow.
I couldn't even tell until I pressed the pause button.
Oh, man. It was not the...
And there's
one-ups, I swear.
One-up
was
right there.
I have to wonder if
Mario made it. Stupid frog Caro enemies.
Well,
too many of them.
Well, you could use Hell Wheel.
I could, but what's the point of that?
I'm not saying, you know, I'm just saying.
Slenderman, why won't he use that power-up? I mean, he's doing so much with it. Why don't you even give that cannon a shot?
Especially.
If he...
Yeah, he's the actual enemy. Oh, you can check the description on it. I forgot. I'll look the description,
sure.
So.
No. Just... Sure. No. Here we go. You load rush in Mega Buster and fire. When he hit the enemy or wall, grand explosion occurs. No shit. Everyone is defeated by this instantly, but this may be dodged. Oh, jeez.
It's a powerful, in my opinion, the two rush attacking things are powerful weapons, in my opinion.
Oh, hey, I remember you from Yamato Man.
Also remember you from a recent Mega Man fan game that was created. It wasn't a ROM hack, but actual standalone. I forget the name offhand, though. Either way, though. Well, okay, it wasn't recent, actually. It was just, like, a recent version.
Hey! Look at that. More health. More health is good.
I think it was, like, Revenge of the Fallen or something. Either I'm just thinking of Transformers. Thanks, Michael Bay. I knew you'd screw this up. Fuck you, Michael Bay. I trusted you. Said by no one.
I love when Brad Jones and Noah Antweiler were seen. They didn't even call the third one, Dark of the Moon. They just called it that one rock anthem, Bark at the Moon, which I thought was pretty clever.
Well.
No! I will get that health up, and while we're at it, you can die. And while we're at it, I'll get full health back, because why not?
Oh, yes, I remember this part of the stage now. Fuck you, game.
I'm not even trying, and it lets me have it.
This is not Mega Man 5. Stop that. Stop that now. It's not a Mega Man 5 hack.
Also, I think I'm repeating this.
This is repeating. That's why I keep getting all these goddamn one-ups. I'm stuck on these two screens for a while, actually. Ah, remember that.
Okay, I must obviously be doing something wrong if this is gonna continue on.
Oh no, it's totally the lost. Oh, for. I know I can't. You want to play hardball? I'm game. What are you doing? What is wrong with you?
Must go faster.
Greater, stronger, faster. Sonic kicks or sucks. What I heard? Would you like some help, or do you think you're good on your own? Flying playthrough about this. Something. In case it matters to you.
Yes. Yes, I need health.
Oh, you need health? Well, I can't help you with that, but...
Yeah. Yes, I could use some help.
Alright, do you want a hint, or do you want me to just tell you?
A hint, at least.
Look for blocks that don't look like they belong. I'm sorry, was that too obvious? Look for something that looks out of place. Something that does not belong in one of these two screens. Oh, you just caught it too. Oh.
Oh,
those blocks are shaded.
Genius.
Those blocks were shaded differently. That's why. That's how you're supposed to figure it out. But honestly, if you make a super level, you gotta have a main section. Am I right? Oh, come on. What was the?
Well, buddy, I think this game has a vendetta against you. Not saying.
Last time this happened? Because this is so deja vu. Oh my god! It happened. Seriously, what game did this last happen in? Because I know this was the thing before. I know it was, but I never want to. By the way, because I'm such a caring soul, you can use these as platforms, so you may not want to destroy all of them until you don't even bother. Fuck you, you're not getting that one up. No. I mowed through this entire section. Every damn one of them. I think I got like one up the entire stage. How many are you fucking getting? Christ. I don't know if it's a 1.0 change. I don't, but... Why does the Mega Man Master get all the fucking breaks? He doesn't need them.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry, buddy.
Excuse me, but your Romac is out of this world. I miss that YouTuber. Damn it. Fucking old pit with the theme from the Hunting Ground 65 million BC.
And I'm 40 at max.
I got the same stake to the fuck. You used the wrong emulator. It's obviously the emulator.
Hello again, Shadow Man. How have you been?
How the fuck have you been? Oh, excuse me, but your Toad is out of this world, and I'm doing a lot of contact damage.
Also, I'm not supposed to shoot at Shadow Man as I'm supposed to shoot at the frog.
You'd think it would be Shadow Man. Honestly, like, it's interesting
to think,
whatever.
But
what you
no.
Expect, on what you expect, it's fun. We got all those fucking life. What the fuck do you care? Jackass. Sorry, it's not your fault. I know.
What's
it
that? You got full amount of lives? I don't care. I'm Shadow Man. Damn it.
Excuse me for a second. There. Ear was itchy. But just fuck. Don't you dare give another one up, game. Don't you dare. Listen to me, I'm the wife from fucking Mrs. Doubtfire. Don't you dare give him one up, Daniel, don't you dare! Mega Man games, you're in the whole goddamn Mega Man ROM hack site and I gotta clean up after it! Oh, excuse me, it's not toxic waste, just a few ROM hacks. Just a few fan games. There still has to be ROM hack rules. Why do you always make me out to be the heavy?
Cuts to the heavy from Team Fortress 2.
What is that, comrade? Or something.
Alright.
That. Okay. By the way, you're hearing from me now, Eizen, officially in a recording. Yes, I want you to do Poker Night Inventory 2.
Well, of course. I was planning to do it anyway.
Okay, well, I mean, one of the videos you asked for opinions, well, you're hearing mine now, so if it makes a difference there. Or should I say it makes a positive difference?
Wait, I don't have to jump just to hit him. Although it would help if he would stop breathing so I could actually hit him.
Deflecting my bullets, you bastard. I wonder if Shadow Man's the smartest robot master, huh?
You never know.
Probably no dongs could have lied to us. We found out our dongs had lied to us. It's an RMAC 21 review. Instead of childhood's dong.
Oh, man. Yikes.
So I heard you like the rain, right?
Yeah, apparently I do like the rain. Oh. Well, if it means I don't fight against Shadow Man, I can't really argue with that.
Don't do it, game. I know you want to. Don't give another damn one up. I protest.
Let's see here.
I'm waiting for it to happen. I was gonna say he might not have wanted to. Speaking of one ups, how about the anti one up? Just death.
There you go.
Let's say you're not gonna iframe across that. Just put it on the table for you. Oh, I got it. Here's a simple solution. If I don't want to see you getting more ups from the game, I stop watching. There we go. Like, I'm done. I'm boycotting your LP, your playthrough, excuse me, of Mice Infinity because too many one-ups. Too many one-ups, 3 out of 10. Redo.
Get rid of difficulty curves. Worst video ever. 10 out of 10.
My boner is huge, 1 out of 10. Wait, he doesn't like it?
My boner is huge. God damn it! I hate it being hard!
God, Ridley, what the hell? I didn't need to hear that about you, Ridley. I don't know, just briefly.
Okay, so I guess that's how you do it. Yeah.
I know we're talking about this off camera, but what the hell, I might as well talk about it on camera too. Another thing I want to give points for Hyrule Warriors for doing.
Mm-hmm.
Impa totally has Auron swords, I'm just saying. The first time I saw them, like, oh, that is such an Auron blade, what the hell? Also that way, but yeah. Oh, got another crit, I saw it.
I got another critical hit. And it doesn't even matter because it jumps to its own death.
That is critical.
Oh.
Rush Jetterine? Rush Jetski. There we go. It's Rush Jetski.
There you go.
Rush Jetski? On steroids?
Attack!
Well, that's what they're doing, alright.
That's not jump.
Gee, Eizen, did you remember that spikes are... Oh, I thought there was a checkpoint! Oh!
Somebody thought wrong.
Guess who's wrong? Oh, Chad Warden, I'm sorry. I was gonna say something!
Maybe you should hold that thought. We don't need something erupting from out of nowhere.
It was unrelated, but still. I was going to say, oh god, now I have a middle image of Skip Rogers trying to play this. I'm using my energy tank on Metal Man. There isn't even a Metal Man in this act! How the fuck did you do that, Skip Rogers? It's called Let's Imagine L.I. He's an L.I.er. Oh, Ritsu Prigal. That web capsule stuck in the wall. 10 out of 10.
Would you have felt any different if it was a 1-up I couldn't get no matter how hard I try?
Actually, yeah, I would have laughed, because, like, about time. Although this,
yeah.
I think there actually would have been a way you could have gotten it, just not as you are. Guys, to bring up because this might be a good...
I wonder... I was gonna say, don't do that. Let's just do that so hopefully I can kill it and collect its spoils.
I was gonna say, the next time you run into an enemy like this, that might be a... it might be a decent opportunity to, if you want to try, give your rush cannon a serious chance.
Yeah.
Serious, try to see how damaging it really is. I mean, reading is one thing, but actually seeing it.
Mm-hmm. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. In fact, I'm even starting to wonder.
It's pretty hard to get.
Unless you use death by your side. unless you use, the hell wheel, if there's even a way to get through that.
Undamaged? I think it can. But I think it would have to be, you already know the section. I think without.
Leave me alone!
What do you said about Mr. 21 Ups? Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. Did the game rustle your jimmies?
Is some pony feeling butt hurt?
Some pony butt hurt. No, Applejack, you bitch. That is too awesome. That's the side of Applejack I can appreciate. Oh, what's the matter, Sugar Cube? Some pony butt hurt.
Some pony getting a bit excessive with one ups.
Some pony butt hurt about someone else's one ups.
Don't go there, AJ.
I was on your side a minute ago, don't start. Cuts to Luna. Solar Empire, bitch please.
Bitch please!
That is so bitch, I swear. I mean, I know she didn't invent that or phrase or whatever, I'm just saying, that's what I always think of. It was like, bitch please. I saw you ram into Bowser's ass with a force of 1,000 suns.
Oh, Mario Kart 84, that was such a thing.
Especially when their emulator broke and 150cc was going like, it's going way too fast.
Yeah. And
didn't respawn.
How odd.
Okay,
moving on!
Did you break it? Wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Doesn't matter. I think after this life I'm gonna have to cut it short anyway. Because we're already like 33 minutes in as far as video recording goes.
All those
I can actually get a one-up, or not one-up, health, and I can't... You can't do that. You can't do that.
I know you
want to, but you can't do that. You're not saying the magic word.
Please! God damn it, I hate this crap.
I actually had it, and then I immediately lost it.
Because panic tried to compensate.
Okay, I think that's the appropriate way to end this video. I have to do it to myself.
But you won't be able to see it on my end. Just pretend. If you remember Galaxy Quest, the way the alien did their applause.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing for you right now. I love the way they applauded. That's what I'm doing.
So, I'm just going to do this on camera, because if I don't do it, obviously, I am going to be extremely, extremely sad. Save state 1, yeah. And then, just for my own sake, yes, it did save. Just to save myself some trouble on camera. I think we've had enough problems off camera. We don't need to worry about stuff off camera as well. So, I still beat one other robot master. I'm still making progress, right?
Yes. Still qualified.
Anyway, that's gonna do it for this part. We'll see you next time for Rockman 4 minus infinity and apparently plus hilarity.
Minus infinity, minus skills.
No, minus skills, plus infinity lies, because apparently that section pissed you off that much.
There was another game that's happening too, which you were playing, and I'm like, what the fuck? But I can't remember what that game was. It's so deja vu, though. Anyway, that's the first one I think comes to mind. Yeah. I'm sure I figured out by then, so. Mega Man March Madness indeed.
I think at the rate I'm going, I might need to extend it farther beyond March. Who knows?
we don't know how long it's going to take, so you never know.
You never know. We're gonna make
progress, though, thanks to 10 lives. I'm gonna drop this guy shit one up, because I fucking feel like it. I'm gonna draw back tree right into my king for shit. Fuck you, Romek, I trusted you. I'm sorry, I'm stalling us on the way.
We'll see. Until
next session, guys. Mega Man, March Madness. Da 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 do 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 do.
I'm sorry.
I stopped.
Yeah, we'll see.